How's it going, guys? Welcome back. I'm on the right side this time. Can you see me? I try to decrease the see-throughness. Cause you know, you guys need to be seeing what I see. It's not that. Anyways, we're checking our Caprice. Last time we did the DB2. Now let's do one of the cars that was in the old set. And I cheated on you guys a little, I'm sorry. You can hate me for it, but I'm sorry. I already went ahead and got this arena open, like, 2 videos ago. I didn't get it on video, but I'm sorry. No, that's okay. Forgive and forget. All right, Caprice. So probably after this, I'll show a promo video of all the updated vehicles. There's 2 of them that I just crashed into right now, and it's not the cop car, but that yellow fucking Focus right there that just hit me. That's one of the new vehicles, and I'll show you guys a little video afterwards. So that way, if you ever want to play this game, I think it's only 99 cents for the full version, but if you pay it down, I don't know, I bought this game like a long time ago, I don't know what I'm talking about. Of course I don't know what I'm talking about. Come here, you freaking Nissan, wham! Nissan GTR kill cam! Oh my god! Oh, you little decker. Oh, mother... I just got plowed. They call that a McLaren in the game. That more looks more like a Ferrari 458 Italia. Oh, I got wrecked. Unfortunately, I have to move the camera because the pause button is underneath me. So let me. You know what? I'll just do the video. I'll just do the so that way you guys aren't like, why don't you make a longer video? I'll just do an update. So, they updated a couple of things in the game. You know, you can still submit your car, but they've added a Ford Focus RS. Very sexy. They've added an Aston Martin DB2. They've added a big-ass ZIL-130. It's a big-ass race truck flatbed thingy. They've added a Nissan Skyline GTR. They've added a... for $0. It's a free car. You can even drive this Bugatti for zero. And I know I have my internet on because I'm uploading a video. They updated this F-150. They added it. They added this. As well as they added this. And why I say it looks like a Ferrari 458 Italia, let me show you. The front end looks kind of like a McLaren. But if we look at the back, doesn't that resemble a Ferrari 458 Italia? But they also added this GTR. Very Sigor.